we're taking a lot of shots on goal. And even if it's just 1-8, and somewhere in that ballpark, even if it's just 1-8, we should feel pretty good about things. And I'm with you. I do feel good about things. What I don't feel good about is getting to that it's certain that it's going to be 100% effective and that it's going to be made at scale. So my concern is, if you want to make it, let's say these vaccines do make it, and let's say FDA is really lenient and says, we just need an immune response. We don't need to show that actually people aren't getting COVID. We're going to let you test it in a lot of people. You can actually find those people. Let's say all those things go perfectly. It still takes time to run that, and it still takes time to make it. You need several years of lead time for manufacturing. You need to be welding miles of stainless steel pipe now. So you've only got a 1-8 chance of making it, but you need to be welding stainless steel pipe in a major facility that's going to make your vaccine today, if you want even a chance of it at massive scale next year.